There's finally a stream. I'm multitasking in Minecraft. For my dungeon building, I need tons of smooth stone. So I have to smelt all of that. So I just have it running. And then I just like, you know. I'm a fucking idiot because March doesn't need level up mats. She's already leveled up. Was not thinking. So I'm gonna try and do this fourth one. I don't think it's possible, but I just asked my brother because I don't know how to use Loocha, and he told me how to use him. So and he says Jinglu is supposed to be doing damage. So IDK. IDK. And then I can drop the ult. And then heal with that. Okay, I'm checking Minecraft. Hold up. Oh, I didn't hit her skill. Maybe I should restart.
Thank you. 連輪は不要。この影皆を招こう。
逃げられぬぞ。
I need a Luocha to heal. Or this. I almost celebrated too early. I was like, yippee, I don't have to do this anymore. And then... Sukiyo. Playing Minecraft. I gotta do mine. I'm using lava. I gotta grab more lava. Or my cobble. I'm pretty EP. I wasn't EP. Like, I was yawning all day, but now I'm like really tired. Maybe because I did legs. I actually worked out. I mean, I usually work out, but like, I actually worked out. Well, I didn't. Well, I was like, I actually worked out, but not really, because it's leg day. Like, lower body day, and I did not want to go hard. I can go hard on arms. I'm thinking about going hard on arms next time. But we will see when that day comes. I don't know if I'm going tomorrow. The hardest thing about Face Show is, do I want to use March or a little Mosey Wosey? Because I do like Mose. I like his design a lot. Oh man, just sitting, like, my legs are so sore. Ew.
Mm-hmm.
Is March's voice actor Kita from Bocchi? I think it might be. But I don't think so. I don't think so, actually. I'll take that back. Who is it? Who's Yunli's, though? Oh, it's... Okay, March is Midori from Project Sekai, so yeah. I'm trying to see, she kind of sounds like Kita, but Kita is like, might be like the same. No, Kita is not like Minori. No, okay. Oh, Yunli's is Dandadan? And Ellen? But I can't really hear the Ellen anyways, because that's not the character type. Oh, Takana! From Licorice Recoil. That's why her voice is familiar, it's Takana. I need to go get some ointment for my butt bites. I like Yunli's VA. I like how her voice is done. Let me go get that ointment. Minecraft sure has a lot of children playing on it. I mean, it already did. Like, these kids piss me off. Like, someone keeps asking for, like, a wither rose. Does anyone have a spare wither rose lying around? They're not gonna have that, like, just laying around. Like, that's pretty hard to get. Like, you'll probably just have to get some diamonds and pay for it. You know, like, and like, asking like non-stop is like annoying. I don't like her stance like this, and I don't like how when it like pulls her in, it feels really static. I feel like they could have made it like a little bit more smoother too. This is so cute though. I really like the manga panels. And this is like really done well. I know that one. Well, maybe that's just like a generic anime one, but that one's really good. The smug march. Oh, cute. This is cute. I gotta get back to Minecraft, so. Oh my gosh, zombies everywhere. How those changed. It was cute. Oh, my back hurts. I did no tenacity, so next time, do like that. Yippee. This is annoying. My dog. Okay, hold on, play Minecraft. In the server, like if you mine any type of ore, and that includes quartz, you can get like a rare crystal. And once you have like a drop to get like a rare crystal, and once you get like 64 of that crystal, you can make a staff. So, since this is a public server, I'm trying to get as much quartz as I can, because it's kind of hard to get to a stack of the special crystals, so I need to try really hard and get as much as I can. Oh, but it all dropped into lava. Last season there was an fire resist fairy, or for that fire resist. This one they don't have that one though, which makes it kind of sad. But it's whatever. I have to get more ointment. I'm gonna check on my Minecraft. Okie dokie. Milk tea psycho? Milk tea psycho? Facial might make a lot of money considering March 7th, because compared to other people like Acheron or Kafka, she has a free unit to be put on her team, so technically she's pretty. I don't know about like if you need her light cone though, so usually that's kind of like a hit or miss. Like this one. I tried to do the gloop machine and dude, I do not know how to use that thing because I was not feeling it in my glute. I was feeling it in my leg. asking for tips on like mining, and it's just like, we have a feline fairy, so if you drop, you don't take damage. So it's just like, you just have to mine down and you just have to get lucky and find a cave. That's really all it is. Increases mood, consumption, and efficiency. Oh, but we've got like a regrowable farm every like minute. And so people do the wheat one, but there's chests on the top of it, and people just put all the seeds up there. So I made like an automatic bone mealer. So I just shove all the seeds in there so I can get rid of them. I think I need to make it a double chest though, because it doesn't hold a bunch of seeds, and it's not very good. I have to make it have more space. I don't know where my wood is. I don't think I got any wood. I used it all. Because it's not on a block that it won't. I'm trying to set it as a double chest, but it won't let me, so. I did it.
Thank you.
The keyboard is so loud, even like no matter what I set it to, it just won't. It just still picks up on the thing. It's just silly. And then I found a bunch of cobblestone that someone recycled in our like recycle warp. So like we'll go see if they got any more cable for me. No. No more cobblestone. First BYOB, bring your own best friend. Actually, I think I will bring the Minecraft stream up. Why can't I move it? What? Why can't I move like anything? Stop, it's only you now. It's only for SPYOP. Bring your own best friend. It's only for us, BYOB, bring your own best friend. What is happening? I may have my sources locked. No.
どれくらい剣技に応用できているかはこの目で確かめるしかないね。
The editing on talk lock preview was on. What are you talking about? Edit lock. Oh, what the stuff thing?Milk tea psycho? I don't think this is good. Hold on.Move to the top. I think someone might be in the same area as me in Minecraft since, like, my stuff is still going even after I left. So usually that means somebody's around here, but IDK.
それだけ剣術に対する道のり感が深まって実力を押し合い続けていっておくと、うん、腕を立っての助けをやったー。楽しみの剣術、それは今ある猫。
And then after I do cobblestone, I think I might just smelt netherrack. There's so much quartz here. Okay, hold on. I want silk touch, but I was like, oh, there was no rose quartz, I should not have dropped. Hope I missed. No rose pork chop. Oh, I didn't even get lava. What is wrong with me? Okay, give me a sec. Oh my god, I was really hoping that he will come through. Oh shit, my dog. I'm sorry. And what I should do. Oh, more rose. Not rose, more. Watch. There's some rose quartz. Oh my god, I was really hoping that he will come through. Oh my god, I still have the time that only I should do. She will come through each action. This one. Maybe this one. When one bug bite stops itching, another one emerges. I'm talking about the end reminds me, I had like an old friend group and we had a Minecraft server and they were like, they didn't want to go to the end, they wanted to set a set date for the end, and it was kind of like annoying because like I get it, but also like I don't. Like, most of the, anytime I've ever played Minecraft with a friend group, it, like, someone always, like, doesn't play. Or, like, most people, like, will not play, and it's only just, like, me, like, playing. So, I was more concerned about it because I wanted Elytra, because I wanted to get a certain building block. But it was pretty hard to get. And you needed, and Elytra just makes it a lot easier. So I was just like, I want Elytra. But I don't want to wait for these guys, because I don't think they're going to do anything. I just want to play freaking Minecraft. They said you could buy books from a villager, but I went to like the player warp and I did not find one. Maybe they just don't have one. No, they have a librarian, I swear. I'll check. I don't remember building this, to be honest. I would never waste precious cobblestone. How do I fix this issue? fucking roof. I'm gonna have to change my fairy size so I can do the roof. Actually, I don't need all these. So I'm wasting my stone brick if I do this. Instead of just placing block underneath.
Thank you. 違ってはない。
基礎的な身体能力、正しい力の使い方が身についてないと、複雑な技なんてなおさら身につけられないよ。美月さん、毎日の素振りは基礎の元なんだ。速さ、勢い、鋭さ、
それと滑らかさでしょ。分かってるって。
ほら、美月なのかもあなたの長話にうんざりしてる。
うちはそんな風になんか思ってないよ。
僕は美月さんと初めて剣術を学ぶから、口伝を想像して理解を深めてあげようとしただけだよ。
Yeah, you have to forgive me. I'm very tired this stream. I think I only got like 7 hours of sleep. After I went to the gym yesterday, I was very awake. Let me check my messages, because I had a friend, but she's not out.My partner told me that they got me a penguin plushie, and I was like, I need to do the Denshi pose where he finds the freaking penguin with it, because that would make me so happy. It's a penguin!And he's just like the happiest little guy in the world. So cute. Also, the glute machine was really hard.Because I cannot rub my belly and like pat my head type of shit. It was so funny, I was trying to do it and I was like, I cannot. Lingxia. I need to get ready for Ben. It's going. I hate this stuff. I don't read. Hold on, I'm gonna vote with the server while I can. My vote crystals. I think someone stole mine. So I don't see any. Okay, it's someone. Hold on. My legs are covered in bites and scabs, and it's all just itchy. All of it, everywhere. Bugs in my skin must be really happy. end stream there. I am pretty tired. So thank you for watching the stream. I'm gonna hopefully try and stream tomorrow because I still have to finish this Maokai event. But I'm not sure what time. Definitely not like super late to like before. Like definitely not like not at 10 p.m. or after. But yeah, and then tomorrow is my YouTube day. So hopefully all the VODs will be worked on so that they will be up there, and then working on YouTube shorts and things like that. So, and then the VOD channel is just the same name as the Twitch channel. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!